Shouldn't we do something?
Not now, Lisa. I'm trying to listen to the baseball game.
It's the top of the seventh, and... Oh, God! Zombies! They're devouring the crowd! Now they're eating my brain! Oh, the pain! Ah!
Oh, all right. I'll get us some survival supplies. Stupid Brockman getting eaten by zombies. Let's do this thing! Landers, give me your first aid kit.
Well, I was hoping to save it for Rotter and Totter to, you know, bandage their brain-eater boo-boos.
Look, just rub a Bible on them.
Will that work to fend off zombies?
Who am I, Dr. Science?
Okey-dokey, here's the first aid kit.
Daddy, if the zombies are dead, why aren't they in heaven?
I hope my brain feeds a poor, hungry zombie.
Let's see, I need something to board up the windows. I know! Boards! I need your chainsaw to chop up attacking zombies.
But then how will I defend myself?
Mo. Shouldn't the weapons go to save people who have loved ones?
Yeah, I guess so.
I think I made my point.
Well, better go comb my hair before the zombies get here. My life stinks.
Ooh, the vibration tickling my feet. I have a wedgie. I am Sismart. S-M-R-T. I mean, S-M-A-R-T. Smelly Sam, what's going on?
The alien craft is using some sort of tractor beam to suck up trespassers to their doom. Worst effects ever.
But that's real.
Worst effects ever.
What's with the cool black car?
My knowledge of sci-fi movies is correct, which it is. The black car is an advanced probe for the mothership. Now, if you're through, I will spend my last hours on Earth complaining about movies on the internet.
The gift of life is wasted on you.
Yes, I recommend you obtain a zombie car. It will protect you well, but it runs on human brains. Slight drawback.
I got plenty of those.
Thank you.
Call me Air Homer.
You're not a very good driver.
Dinghy goes up. Bouncy, bouncy. Soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft. Bouncy, bouncy! That was too easy. Oh, I wanted a peanut. Must never run again. Control! Need a disco nap. Walk? That wasn't part of the deal. Thank you. my gun!